Half of the planet, the international waters of the high seas, are up for grabs and completely undefended. Marine life could be disappearing before it is even discovered. Current rules and regulations are out of date, which is why I and others are calling on countries at the UN to work as quickly as possible to agree a strong new high seas treaty that will safeguard the ocean and safeguard the ocean life for the benefit of us all.